Well, Cobb County authorities say the case against a Smyrna police officer is over, but the family of the dead man promises it's not over.
Yesterday, we told you a Cobb County grand jury did not indict a Smyrna officer in the March shooting of Nick Thomas. The DA says Thomas used his car as a weapon against police who opened fire. Fox 5's Doug Evans heard from the family today and is here now with what they had to say. Doug?
Well, Tom and Sinead, they're very upset, both with the grand jury's decision, as well as the way that they say that Cobb County DA Vic Reynolds handled the case. Now, they say they will proceed with a lawsuit against both the officer and the city of Smyrna. The family of Nick Thomas is angry that Cobb County DA Vic Reynolds did not tell them beforehand he was presenting their son's case to a grand jury on Thursday, and that he had promised an open and transparent investigation. They say a phone call would have been right.
How disrespectful, how unlawful, how painful. This is horrible. America, I mean, there is no justice if you don't have justice from the top.
The Cobb County grand jury viewed, among other things, surveillance video from a tire shop of a car speeding toward officers. They say behind the wheel was Nick Thomas, who worked there. He was wanted by officers for an arrest warrant. The grand jury decided not to indict. The outcome of the shooting, they said, was justified. DA Vic Reynolds yesterday expressed his condolences to the family, said he would both sit down with the family and also turn over all the evidence to them. That process has started, but there are hurt feelings.
To me, he's a coward. You know, for you not to sit down with me and my family and go over their investigation and give us transparency is ridiculous.
The family could have been asked to come in at 8 in the morning to be presented with the information so they did not have to watch it on television. That could have happened. We believe that would have been fair. That would have been respectful. That would have been mindful of this family and what they have already been through.
Now, the attorneys for the family also accused Cobb authorities of changing the narrative of the shooting, saying at first the officer feared for his safety, and that's why he opened fire. Then yesterday saying he feared for the safety of other officers. Don't be surprised if there are more protests in Smyrna over this shooting. Now, Thomas and A, I was at Vic Reynolds' office yesterday for that news conference, and to me, he appeared genuinely sympathetic to the family. We can see why, given all that they've been through, why they see that differently.
And yes, they've been through an awful lot. But is the issue here the timing for them? Because the DA was very clear in saying he wanted to go over all the evidence, the video, with the family, but they think that they should have seen it before he went on television.
They thought out of courtesy that they should have told them that he was taking the case to the grand jury on Thursday, perhaps even sat down with them, gone over the evidence. Vic Reynolds has said yesterday that he didn't think that that was appropriate to do for a grand jury proceeding. It has not been their custom, although it apparently has been the custom for the attorneys representing the family.
And as you say, emotions are still running very high among the Thomas family.
Very.
All right. Doug,
thanks.
The man